hadn't mentioned, but you might have noticed that I do, is when I'm putting on layers of the primer on my subject matter, I kind of try to flow it in the direction of fur, like I do on animals, like fur or feathers. I kind of try to get it in the direction that stuff is going. That way, the texture, the little subtle texture that's going to be happening when these layers of primer go on with the brush strokes, it's going to show when you layer, when you put pastel on, it's going to show that texture. And that's where a lot of that illusion of detail comes from in my work. Because it's just the texture of strokes with the pastel rubbed right over it, just, you know, glide up the side of the stick of pastel over that area, and wow, you have instant fur because of the textures of the primer.